How does Gargan hear and use the vessel with the stones?
What you did there was pathetic and dangerous. Felt pretty powerful to me. They're all made last night here at Aretusa. You tried to kill yourself. And tonight, you almost killed someone else. It is your job to control chaos. But if I send you to advise a king, and your precious little feelings get hurt when he won't listen, and you submit to chaos, he dies, his people turn on us. Whose fault would that be? No. Mine. For letting you ascend. I understand. Do you? Into weakness. Do you actually have?